All right, let's say that we arm teachers. Okay. What happens if the unthinkable happens? What if a teacher goes on a shooting spree at that point? I'm not saying it's likely to happen. I'm just asking the question, what would we do if that happened?